We are hand-making wreaths at Klein's. So here at Klein's, we have a little magic table that we use. I'm going to show y'all how it works. We take this, push it down, and then we step on it, and it pushes it together.
We use unusual material to make sure our wreaths are all unique.
Bella is cutting clippings. Maggie is taking those clippings to then be bundled, then be placed into our wreaths.
We're also making custom length garlands, and we'll be at the farmer's market. See you at Klein's.